kid. You are the space in my bed. You are the silence in between what I thought and what I said.